You don't particularly notice anything as you continue your journey towards the exploded building that you've seen Kalala go inside of.
There's one thing that you could say about Lorik. He's very perceptive for a bird person.
I wanted to look around as I was getting closer to the building, so I did a perception check, and it's 19.
That is, it's okay. Cool, dude. You see the building. Congrats.